Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will be seeing the review for Stellar Repair for Outlook. If you are looking forward to recover mailbox items from corrupted PST file, this video will interest you. There are several options available in the market to recover the PST file, but when it comes to PST file of all the sizes and even the size of several GBs, you will need a dedicated and professional tool, and Stellar Repair for Outlook is the best match for this scenario. In this video, we will be reviewing Stellar Repair for Outlook tool. It can recover emails, attachments, contacts, calendars, etc., and it can show you an enhanced preview of mailbox for the precise PST recovery. And also, it can split and compact PST file and can export the repaired PST file to Office 365, which is the feature of Technician Edition of this tool. So you can download this tool from the link mentioned in the video description, and that's for the official Stellar Info website. And from there, you can download the free edition. And in case if you want to buy the complete license for this tool, you can click on the Buy Now link there. So for this video, I have already downloaded the Stellar Repair for Outlook tool. Now we will quickly see how you can install it. So installation is very simple. You have to simply click on the .exe file, then select the language. After that, in the welcome window, click next, accept the licensing terms, click next, click next, click next, click next. And finally click on the install button, and the installation will be done within a few minutes. And once it is installed, we will see what are the features and how we can recover data from the corrupted Outlook PST file. So as you can see that the tool has been now installed, we can click on the finish button for this window, and the tool will be launched automatically after that. So here it is, the Stellar Repair for Outlook tool is now launched, as you can see. And the first window you will see is for the selection of PST file, but we will minimize it first and see the tool completely. You can see that its UI is completely like Outlook. You can change the style as well from the different themes available. And here we can select the Outlook data file to enjoy all of the features of this tool. You should activate this tool. So I have already bought a license for this, so I have activated the tool with the genuine key, and you can see that activation is now complete. Now let's explore the working of this tool, and we will first select the Outlook data file for repair. You can use a Outlook PST file of very large size even, and also of very low size. Both the PST files work with this tool. In this example, I have a PST file, sample PST file, which is of around 200 MB, and let's see how this tool can recover data from this corrupted PST file. So you can see that the process has been already started, and it is now repairing the file. In the few seconds, you can see that the data is now being recovered, and it is currently showing repairing mails for the folder inbox, and simultaneously the data has been recovered and previewed in this window. This data recovery can take time depending upon the size of the PST file. If you have a PST file of several GBs, it may take some time. But my file is of around some MBs, so it taken very less time here, and the selected file has been repaired. You can see that this has been informed by the tool. So we have completely recovered the data from the corrupted PST file here using this Stellar Repair for Outlook tool, and you can verify all the data, and this data has been categorized in the folder and the type of data it is. So it is easy for you to see the recovered data, and you can find out the exact data you want or you are looking forward to recover from the corrupted PST files. As you can see that most of the data has been recovered here. Even the calendar and contacts info has been recovered by this tool, which is a very good thing. In case if you are looking for a particular message, you can also search it by clicking on find message. So we have quickly seen that how the data has been recovered by this tool, and in this department this tool has done a commendable job. To save the repaired file, you can click on the save repaired file, but for that you must have MS Outlook installed. In this system I do not have MS Outlook installed, and in case if you want to save the scan information for this file, which is already repaired now, you can save it and click OK. You can see that the scan information has been now saved successfully by this tool. Next time when you open this tool, you can load the saved scan information, so you do not have to waste time on scanning again. So this was all the features of this Stellar Repair for Outlook tool. If you have any question about this tool, do let me know via your comments. I'll be happy to respond to you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. Do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.